Outlast 2. This is the second video. And a few friends at my party. They're playing Dead by Daylight. Like, if you want me to see play that game.
What the hell? I'm dreaming.
This is where I last started off.
Or I'm out of my fucking mind. Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. Jessica. And Lynn. When we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Back in fourth grade. Nope. I can go. No, I do not trust that. Okay. Creepy, he's actually breathing. This is a bastard. Oh my god.
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
This guy's a nice guy.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been... unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah.
So trippy.
Dressed himself in my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson,
baby he put in her,
was might the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right?
Please.
Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
Ah!
Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
As you head down to the root cellar, I'll bed down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
This guy's a nice guy.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't pop his gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Noth questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic!
The outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to Noth. I can explain.
God don't hear dead men. Be still. Take your penance. This guy helped me.
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. Pilot. I don't even remember his name. What the fuck kind of people would skin somebody alive? Oh, Jesus Christ, Lynn.
Okay.
2 weeks ago,
young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the...
Tragedy wall, topped with barbed wire. I could feel tension in my skin, somebody watching me. It's enormous. Some sort of hillbilly Vatican. How could all of this have been here, but nobody knows about it? It's not possible. That woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel.
There's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travail. From this Arbor is a place of the breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also our salvation. God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us from death. For even redemption cannot be hid from the split. Oh, in the crimson glory of Revelation.
Thank you.
their god shall fall, their infants dashed to pieces all, their women with child shall be ripped up, shall be ripped up.
What am I supposed to do?
We must rise to face the enemy. The outsiders in our midst. Give them the knife, the club, the fist, if it's all you got. God rejoices in the spilling of wicked blood.
Maybe there's a way through the barn.
Thousands of eyes. Black and tiny. Hide you in the blood. And Gentiles and Pharisees. Some cut too deep and cut the windpipe and not the arteries. That makes a long time. I never lived too bad.
Thank you. the children of all of them who happened to us and
that? There's gotta be another way.
There's gotta be a way back to the village. A teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof that God exists and loves us. Church. No. Some kind of heretic temple. He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you.
Huh.
Yeah, I saw that body. I just hate it when my controller dies. Alright, so I'm gonna play it like this. Yeah, I really don't like to read all this.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? The power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something. The fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
movie.
His brain is
great enough is not faithfulness in the power of the grave. Not will redeem. Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins you find are bound up in all debts. Come do. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous on the weeds. I am the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Agra is a place of breaking forth of yes, the children of hell, but also to give our salvation. God is great and not is his prophet and not.
Have ye called us to take what we have? Thou lovest me not.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? Get the elevator working again.
Redemption cannot be hid from the spirit.
You don't turn your back on God!
Glory of revelation. Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. Mightily upon him, and poison on his arm became as flax.
The children of hell, but all of them.
You guys can read that if you want. Alright, so we're gonna go out here. I want to break room for it.
That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of Zion are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of the profane. From this arbor of the place, break your forth the dead. The children.
Can you please turn that off? She is me.
From his fundament to your blood shall be the tokens of my
joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this arbor is a place of breaking forth of death. The children of hell, but all of them.
Jessica, I've lost it. beast.
Condemns Zion to sickness even unto death.
A more perfect conception. A more perfect conception.
Bones been burned.
The chapel.
Her scum.
Somebody there will know where they've taken Rin.
Bloody city.
seed. Heretics. Heretics. Flesh hooks.
What is he doing?
Heretics. I'm burnt.
See the outsider.
The bones that burn. There's the outside.